one thing I learned about dating, it's that you always have to watch out for somebody who talks negatively about their ex. Okay? Because that is a huge red flag that they're a person who doesn't take accountability for their actions. And another thing, they're talking shit about their ex. Just do not talk about that person at all. Don't speak bad on their name. If you moved on, if you healed, then you wouldn't talk shit about them. So if you're on a date talking shit about your ex, or if you're dating someone talking shit about your ex to the person that you're dating, that's a red flag. It's a huge red flag. Because take accountability for your own actions, and also everyone's on their own journeys of healing and learning. I feel like in relationships, everyone ends up having some kind of toxic traits. Whatever problems that person had in the relationship, whatever they did in the relationship, whatever they did to you, unless it relates to how y'all ended or something. You know what? Not even then. Just don't talk about them at all.